Hi there. So today I've been asked to have a look at removing some wax off this loop pile carpet. There's quite a bit of it knocking around. If I just shuffle the camera, it's actually spread quite a bit over here. I have got a little interested party who's having a little nosy to see what's going on, as you can see. So I will be shooing her out the way. Now, the reason I'm going to be shooing her out of the way, come on, Molly, out of the way. Good girl. Go on, that's it, good girl. Is because for this I will be using a hot iron, or at the very least a warm iron, and the iron is just warming up now. So for this I'm going to be using an iron on a relatively low setting, because I don't want it, if this is a nylon fiber or a polyester fiber, I don't want it to melt the fibers of the carpet. Oh, there is a setting for nylon, so I'm going to try it on that first, get it warm enough. Then I'm going to be using some brown paper. And the idea is you put the brown paper over the wax area, run the iron over it, and the brown paper absorbs the wax. Okay, I put a fresh sheet of brown paper down. I've cleaned all the water out of the iron. And now I'm just going to run the iron over the area where the wax is, and as you can see, can you see the wax starting to absorb into the paper? Just check the heat. Now that's not too hot. I think I'm going to crank it up a little bit higher, because this area here is the worst area. Yeah, you can see that now, a little bit more temperature, and you can see it starting to absorb into the paper. Starting to take. There we go. That's pulled so much of that out. These are the two worst spots here. As you can see, that's quite large. That's relatively small. So just flip that round. Make a little mental marker. So there is a bad area. I think I'm just going to turn the iron up a tad more. Yeah, that's starting to take that out now there. Let's just, oh, that's starting to work. Pull that out. Starting to take that out of the carpet now and lift it into the paper. Move it around a bit. This is the worst area, so I'm going to use this bit of paper purely, I think, on this area here. As you can see, it's pulling into the paper nicely. See, that paper's gone transparent. That's pulled quite a lot out of there already. This was obviously quite a bad spill. Just move that up. there's a lot of wax in this carpet. So that, I've pretty much exhausted the uses of that. Put that to one side. Let's try this piece again. This was the first piece I used. Let's get maximum benefit out of this each piece. You can actually see it sucking into the paper, which is cool. I think on this area, I think we're almost there. It does seem to be diminishing. Yeah, it's starting to go. Let's start here. This will give us a bit of an idea. There's still quite a bit in there, but it is getting better. Definitely getting better. There's now nothing in this area. Predominantly just here. Just about got that, look at that, there's virtually nothing left in there now. So I think we can move on to one of the other areas, which was this one here. Let's see what comes out of there. Yeah, you can see that starting to go dark again. Okay, so I think that one is pretty used. and run the iron over this area, you can see where it's actually, it's like a map, where the wax actually splashed out to. And as you can see, the heavy area now isn't here, it's here. Starting to thin out in that bit there. Just trying to chase it out a little bit with the iron, using a bit of pressure on the iron. Kind of got that. Well, it looks like that was quite a bad patch. I think we're getting there. Now it's now coming more or less clear. The area is more or less done. One more sheet of paper left, and I think I'll just use this bit to just lock up any residual traces. see there's not so much left now. A few little spots in other areas which I'll just unline over to cook up. These are just little splashes. Well, I didn't see that one. Bit of a sneaky one there, that was a bit harder to see. I'm about there. That's about got it. And I'm kind of running out of paper anyway, so it's probably a good thing. Let's have a little quick look around here. Yeah, it's quite thick on there. All right. And that's how you get rid of wax out of a carpet. Using an iron and some sheets of brown paper. I hope you found this useful. If you did, please like and share this video so that other people know how to do this. And then also, if you'd subscribe to the channel, that would be brilliant. All right, catch you later. Bye.